was such a mistake. All we wanted was some pony to help us.
You think maybe it's time we talk to Twilight?
She's been taken!
What?
Twilight's been taken! Tempest! She grabbed her and took her on her ship!
We gotta get her back!
How? We'll never catch up.
And we got no way to defeat those monsters.
Well, good thing I happen to know of a group of mighty heroes that could handle this easily.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. Himself.
These heroes have faced the Storm King's army and escaped. I've seen them tackle the streets of the roughest towns, break out of the tightest situations, and inspire others to join their cause.
Ooh.
Now don't get too excited. He's just talking about us.
They even escaped certain doom at the hooves of Commander Tempest.
Yeah, that was pretty great.
Are you kidding me? That was awesome!
Figured you could use a claw!
We're on board to help you fight the Storm King. Just not on board our actual ship.
That crazy unicorn sunk it, but you got back our ire. And we're ready to kick some booty.
Is that what I think it is?
Hello! Me again. I'm gonna get so grounded. But I talked things over with Shelley and Sheldon, and they pointed out that you were just trying to help your friends. So I want to help too. Because you know, one small thing can make a really big difference.
That's it, right? We didn't make friends with any pony else?
All right, y'all. I think our course is clear.
Y'all ready to do this thing?
We're coming, Twilight! Yeah!